No, we were expect like we treat every game as a championship game, so we expect every game to be close. We scout the team, so we knew that they were a good team, so we had to expect it was going to be a close game.
Talk about just being down 1-0 and having to respond. Have you guys trailed yet this year?
I think that might have been the first time.
Well, no, when we let the goal in for Appleton.
Oh, okay.
But but when we trailed, we knew that we have to come back as fast as possible because we can't. The first couple goals are the main goals that'll keep the
sets the tone.
Sets the tone.
I mean, it's not the first time that we've been down before. It's just, I mean, we recognize and we understand that it's important to keep our heads up, and it's the first 5 minutes of the game. That's not going to decide it. I mean, like we said, played full 48 minutes, and whatever happens at the end happens.
What do you think the defense did so well today?
Like Cody said, we watched an extensive amount of film, and we just prepared for the matchups. I think we did a good job. We knew what they were going to do ahead of time. We could recognize when they were calling out their plays. We just knew how to set up. It's like we always say, we're ready for what they're going to do before they're going to do it. We know how they're going to play, and that just really gives us the edge on teams. And, I mean, as long as we execute, it'll get the job done.
So did you guys watch more film for this game than usual, or is that just kind of how you guys approach it?
That's how we approach every game.
Okay.
Talk about the fourth quarter. I thought really you guys kind of worked your, upped your work rate in that fourth quarter, kind of pull away.
I mean, like you said, the fourth quarter is always the most important. That's where the game's decided, and we know that's when – teams are down. That's when they're going to get the most heated. They're going to start playing out of control. We had to keep our cool. We had to be able to play. I mean, we still have to play with the tenacity to be able to stop them from making plays, which I think we did well today.
We knew we couldn't let up. We could not let up.
Never let up.
Hat trick today. I mean, just kind of talk about what was, just opportunity. What was that? Preparation meets luck or whatever.
If I get an open shot, usually I'll take it. But, we always look for, the main – we always try and get the closest goal possible. We always try and look for the extra feed. Mm-hmm. And I guess I happen to be the person to be on that side of the field.
Yeah. Was the field tough to play on today?
Oh, yeah.
Really? Were there moments when you noticed it in particular?
Or? Yeah. When I was riding, I was sliding all over the place. And, cutting it to get the ball, you could just feel how – it's, mushy. It was extremely mushy.
Yeah. Was that hard for you guys on defense?
Oh, definitely. Playing defense, you really had to focus on breaking down and getting those choppy steps, or else you'd let your man beat you, which happened a couple times early in the game. But, we adjusted, we fixed it, and – we just get the job done.
You guys are 4-0. I mean, talk about where this how you think you guys are coming along overall after four games in.
Right now we're just keeping our heads up, taking it one game at a time, but the end goal is a state championship. That's what it was last year. We got stopped short, but we have high expectations for ourselves this year.
Gotta look forward. Gotta praise today. Then we have a game tomorrow against Wild Lake. Then we got to keep on going. We have multiple steps to get to that state championship.
All right, cool.